my daughter came up to me and my wife and said that she'd found this new church that had come to town, K2, and that we ought to go see what it's like.
A friend told me about K2, and I came to K2, and the first service, I was hooked. It felt like home.
I remember the music was loud, and I thought to myself, shouldn't they be singing hymns or something in here? The next week that I went, I heard Dave Nielsen speak, and it was as though he was speaking to me directly. You could have an adventure with God, that you could have a relationship with God, and that God loves each and every one of us. And things changed for me when I heard those things.
I actually accepted it. I actually decided I did believe that Jesus was real, and I felt very convicted of that and started to incorporate him into my life and learn what it meant to start to have a relationship with him. That was not something I was ever taught, what it meant to actually have a relationship with Jesus. And so that's something that I found here at K2 and started my walk right there.
So I got down on my knees and prayed to God, come into my life, take control of it, and take it over for me. From that day forward, I had no desires or need to drink. And that's been over 6 years ago now.
He has now opened the door for me to lead a break free group, leading women who have had broken relationships and damaged hearts and are brokenhearted and are not whole and are seeking for fulfillment and happiness in all the wrong places, and help point them to Christ and help them see that He does have a desire to help them believe they're loved and to help them be whole and complete.
And since that day that I met God in this little red warehouse, people have talked to me many times about the biblical days and how God worked in people's lives back then. To me, I tell them, I think that these are the biblical days, that God does work in our lives now, and that He loves people and He helps them, He delivers them. I've now had a ministry that myself and a few other guys started about 5 years now to help others in recovery from drugs and alcohol. And I've come to realize that if God can use me to help lead other people out of this chaos and their circumstances, and lead them to Jesus, then I'll be there for them.